almost have the entirety of what I need from the music archives. Once you have the flash drive, we can thread the archives together at the main floor terminal.
Find the mute and deal with her. She's somewhere on this floor. Floor's buzzing with emitter signatures. Watch out for holograms.
It's who I think it is. This is Christine. Recovered. In what looks like an old world hotel room. My class. Two rooms. Exit sealed. All doors are locked down. Security's activated. And emitter signals are lighting up all over this floor. I'll do what I can from here. Floor's got holographic security. Not latest tech. Field of view targeting systems. Primitive. Familiar.
Thank you.
You made it. Good. Just a talk. I'll keep this quick in case my voice goes out. I've been hunting the one who hijacked your Pip-Boy, Elijah, for some time. He cannot leave the Sierra Madre alive. What he's done here is nothing compared to what he's done in the past. The only way to bring him out is if you get to the vault. He won't allow you to go down there alone. That's when we kill him. Too long. Thought I might have had a chance to settle it before this event happened. But then the chance slipped away again. Those are my orders. I've seen what he's done, and I believe in those orders. Cut me off from someone I cared about a long time ago. He used his status to break us apart. So I had to find a new purpose. Same banner. Then he became unstable. Left a trail of crimes across the wasteland. Once word reached us, I was ordered to kill him. He saw me before the scars at a place far from here. It's where he found some of the technology he uses now. It's a place called the Big Empty. The name's deceptive, if you know where to look. Almost got trapped there. There was someone else, though, who came along. Knew about Elijah. No idea. A courier. Wore an old world flag on his back. He was the one who pulled me out there. Told me where Elijah had gone. Helped me heal up. Listen to my story. Sympathized. He said he understood what it meant to track someone who had such a impact on his past life. He said people were like couriers, sometimes never understanding the messages they brought. That's who he was hunting for. Some courier. Wasn't sure until now I could trust you. Now I know. Look, when I woke up here, however that happened, I had this key on me. I think it belongs to her. Haven't had a chance to use it yet. Might open the dresser or the safe. Didn't have time to experiment with it before you arrived. Here you go. The gala went off. The switching station opened up. I thought the screeching in the auto dock was bad. Station worse. Got outside. Saw the light show, and it was enough to make me run to the casino. Also, it seemed like the lights and speakers were helping to guide me. Guess your master wanted a backup in case you died. As for being assigned to this floor, maybe it's because of my new voice. Your guess is as good as mine. Maybe it recognized me as a guest. Yeah, still functional. A lot of garbage data on it. Its basic procedures should still work fine. All right. I'm just glad I can answer you now. Do I? Sounds off to my ears. Hard to tell. Not to mention it hurts like hell to swallow. Might be why I got moved off to this suite. It's hers. That's her over there. Got trapped by security like I did. Just took a different way out. Good luck. He's not an easy opponent. If I can, I'll help. Might be able to figure something out using the Sierra Madre's computer systems.
a kidder. This is Vera Keys auditioning for Love Sets Sail. God, this script. Don't get me wrong, I'm happy to have the... Is that a plane overhead? Those bombers are nothing but big hornets buzzing around the sky these days. Is it gone? Alright. This is Vera Keys auditioning for Love Sets Sail. Malcolm, ever since our freighter went down, I feel like my heart's fallen to the bottom of the ocean along with my... Along with my career. God. All right.
Elevator to the casino vault is locked. Find a way to open it.
You're back. Sure you still want me here, callers and all? Not much for waiting around with a bomb around my neck. Fine. I hear my collar beeping, though. I've got the route to the exit all mapped out.
You have the last fragment. That's all I need. Now, go to the main lobby terminal. Thread the music sequence together.
Thank you.
You're back. You sure you still want me here, callers and all? Not much for waiting around with a bomb around my neck. You did. Looks like even the old world can't keep you out when you've got a mind to get in. So, I just rasp out some words and the vault opens? That woman, the starlet, she didn't build this place. Why would the builder do that? It's possible. This place is immense. And it still has power, food dispensers, security. Was it all for pre-war guests? Or for her? Love makes people do strange things. Won't argue that. It can drive you crazy sometimes if you can't connect. If they loved each other, and they were together, I suppose that's all that mattered. But she's in that side room, dead, because the casino wouldn't let her leave. Who knows where he is? All right. If you go down there, are you prepared? What if you don't come back? Just wanted to make sure you're ready. When you go down there, that may be it for us. We won't be needed anymore. The one who made these collars, he'll follow you down there. And he won't let you leave. He's not one for sharing. Never was. Let him leave here. Look, you've done so much, and he's not gonna show himself until you go down there. I can't let go. Every time I've thought about it, I've lost him so many times. He needs to die. What happened here with us? He's done so much worse. Promise me you'll deal with him. If I see him, I... All right, I'll... But I'll need to leave this floor. He'll pick up my collar and... Never mind. Let me get the vault open. Begin again. But know when to let go. Sounds like you. Can't believe I came all this way to have my voice stolen. Begin again, but no one to let go. I wish you luck in the vault. Elijah, he's tough to pin down.